Hi everyone, I'm Mike Irvins with Irvins Aqua. Today we're going to show you a very, very special pump, the S10P, which I actually helped develop with Stenner because they had other pumps, the S-Series pump and the Econ, and I thought maybe a mashup of the two would be really cool. So we're going to run through the features of this bugger. It accepts a dry contact 12-volt VDC signal from a water softener, a water meter, a flow switch, and you can actuate it just like you would the Econ pump, so it'll make this run. So why don't we just run a stimulator here? And this is where the totally enclosed DC motor, very heavy DC motor, allows us to actuate a pump like this. See how it's rolling? It's more feeding in Morse code. That's the way I like it. I just describe it as that instead of slugs. So you have this feature. Okay, well, let's simulate a water situation, running water. This is what makes this pump unique. With the DC motor, we can drive the roller assembly like this when it receives a signal. So this is actually someone using more water, see, it'll ramp up, and then up, someone flushed, there it is, it's picking up. As the water runs, this pump is compensating for that water flow. Really, really cool. Now the other features of this, these are the other features I really like. It actually has a leak detector in here. So if you're feeding a chemical, a caustic chemical like chlorine, that could ruin your rollers, this actually has a detector in here that will detect a leak and shut the pump down and alarm the pump. So that's real important. The next one is that, well, what we showed you here is the 10 PPG mode. And the 10 PPG mode is another special mode inside here that you can dial up, and you need a 10 PPG water meter. And that's pulses per gallon. So that allows this pump to feed super, super accurate pulses, like Morse code. And but you can use a regular 1 PPG water meter, but you won't have the 10 PPG feature. So the 10 PPG feature is more for soda ash feeding. So you won't need a contact tank down the line. Like a classic pump runoff of PCM, you need the contact tank because it's feeding in slugs, not like this. Now it'll like that. So we have that feature. We have a tube timer. So if you want a time and an alarm, you can actually put in hours how long you want the tube to run. So you can have a tube timer. Then you have a tube odometer, how long the tube or the pump has been running total. So that's really nice. Another thing is when the leak detector goes off, you can actually export a signal. An alarm signal remotely, which is very nice. And you can daisy chain pumps together. There's a lot of features here, a lot of features, but these are the most important. Has a heavy duty spline shaft, like a car axle. So instead of having a D shaft like a regular Stenner, it actually has a spline shaft, very heavy duty. So these are really, really nice features of this pump. And I'm real, real proud of it. And we want you to buy a lot of them. Yeah.